In this video, I'm going to show you the shoulder shrug sign to rule out frozen shoulder and osteoarthritis in the shoulder. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Jai et al. From the year 2008 have found a sensitivity of 91% with a specificity of 57% for the shoulder shrug sign in the diagnosis of osteoarthritis in the shoulder, and a sensitivity of 95% and a specificity of 50% in the diagnosis of frozen shoulder. This means that this test is useful to rule out those two conditions, and the test has a moderate clinical value in our opinion. To assess for the shoulder shrug sign, ask your patient to flex his elbows to 90 degrees and to abduct both arms to 90 degrees in the plane of the body and to hold that position briefly. The shrug sign was considered positive if the patient has to elevate the whole scapula or shoulder girdle, which means he has to shrug the shoulders to achieve the 90 degrees of shoulder abduction. Alright, this was our video on the shoulder shrug sign. There are a lot of patients who have active muscle guarding and who are falsely diagnosed with frozen shoulder. To watch a video on a great test to figure out if your patient has a true frozen shoulder, click on a video right next to me. If you like this video, please click on the like button, subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and support our channel if you like our content. You can find various options in the description down below. This was Kai for Physiotutors. Thanks for watching. Bye.